So let me start. So last class I had explained you. Till here I just told how to insert a node into a new linked list, that's singular. So today I'll see similarly in the same way the circular linked list, and also how do you sorry for the interruption. So what we are going to explain is how do we insert. Okay, all of you, I request the people to concentrate rather than giving the attendance in the chat session. So the session would be useful for you, you know, with respect to the linked list point of view. So inserting node into the first, this we have seen. So similarly, delete is also using a temporary variable. Search is also using temporary variable, and totally you need to display the content list of a linked list. See, insert I have shown you yesterday, insert at the front, how do you insert? So you have a first, you allocate as a temp, see, code with the diagram. So this I have shown you, the code too. So what exactly happens, then how do you link it, and also the code I have shown you. Hopefully people have understood. I forgot to forward you this material, so today I'll compress it and forward. So the scanning is more, so the memory was more. So what I'll do is I'll reduce this PDF, reduce, and I'll forward it to your WhatsApp group or the Google Classroom so that you follow it, right? So this is where the code to insert. So same thing, see, insert a new item to node, insert new node at the front of the list. So you have to return always to the first node, right? So return the new first node as a temp. This is a thing, right? Next, so imagine you have to insert 50, that is at the front, okay? So this was the final diagram. How do you insert first, after inserting 50 at the front into the main function, how does it looks like? The code part yesterday is, I had explained in the class, and you would refer the video. So how exactly it is happens, so this you have seen, okay? Next, very simple concept. Now let me go to the one more concept, that is display the linked list. See, this is for the deletion, all of you. So once again, I'll just review those who have just joined the session right now. See here, insert the node at the front end. This concept I did yesterday. How do you insert at the first? So this is an existing linked list. So first you need to verify. So that is, you need to create a new node called a temp, right? And what you'll do, new node with the temp is being created, okay? See, this is the thing yesterday I explained. How do you make this as a first link? How do you delete? These are all the basic concepts. So inserting at the front end, you have a first. You are going to insert by using a temp. Temp consists of a node, an empty node. So you need to copy the item. You have to create a struct node, step number one. So this is created internally. Then step number two, so temp of information, you copy this 50 to the temp of information. This is 50 is created and it is existed in the memory. Then what you do, since you have to link this node to this node, right? The temp consists of a address of this node only, no? So this should contain the address of this node. So in that case, what happens is you need to copy the address of the first node, copy the address of the first node, that is first will be assigned is temp of link, right? When you do a temp of link, see the diagrammatically, temp of link will be assigned. Temp of link will be assigned to the temp of first as a first. So what happens? So this diagrammatically, temp of link, the first will be assigned to the temp of link. So what is being happening? It is a pictorial represent after executing this statement, right? So same thing has been represented in the code. Once again, see, all of you, those who have not understood once. So you create a node by using malloc, dynamic memory allocation, using a temp one. by the name called node. So it is created. Everything is empty. Then what you do? You copy the item. 50 is copied. Then we have to link this address. Now this address has to be addressed over here. So for that sake, we will make that first. What should be the first? Temp should be assigned as a temp of link. Usually first is here. No, this should make as this as a first. So what we'll do? We'll assign first equals to temp. So that time this will be linked together as the referencing address to this node. So this is the code. See, after executing this code, see the here you might have a confusion. What I have shown here, temp here first, it has to be assigned. No, so return temp. So what happens after executing this code? How does the diagram looks like? See, return temp. The temp is written after inserting 50 at the front. After inserting 50 at the front, see this temp will become the first itself. Temp will become the see this temp will be assigned to the first. No, so it will assign over here. Instead of this is deleted. So instead of this, it will assign here. So 50 is being inserted. So display the single link list. Let us display how to display the content of the list. See, this is also one of. So if the it is empty, list is empty. So then you have to display. You have to look. So temp by temp. So what do you do for displaying? Also, we'll create a one of the node called temp. So the temp will make first. Right, so as it is diagrammatically, just analyze diagrammatically what is being happening. Now you have to display. No, so what does temp contains? Temp contains 1000. First contains 1000 address of what is this? See, first contains address, temp contains address. We are assigning, we are not using first, we are using temp. So temp equals to 1000. So what is, where is the house number 1000? So here it is, it is linking now, right? Where is house number 1004? Here it is. So now we have to switch over the address of temp. So first became temp only, no? First became temp, first step. Now you could see that temp of link contains what? Temp of link contains 1004. Is it or not? So we will assign temp as temp of link. So instead of 1001, we'll make it as 1004. So when it becomes 1004, what does the 1001 consider? 20 is being, 45 is displayed. So once again, so this single link is to be displayed. So we are going to update the next node. Temp of link contains what? Temp of, this is temp. Temp of link contains 1004. If we copy this value to temp, that is by using this statement, temp has the address 1004. Is there? No, even the first of address is 1004, temp of address is also 1004. So temp of link is assigned to temp, so 1004. Now see, how do we fetch 20 from it? Print percentage dn temp of information. What is temp of information? Temp of 1004. Temp of information 1004 is 20. What is temp of, same as if like you go on displaying the 20, 45, 10, 80 in the code, and it is being represented in the while loop. See here, while loop, first see the code, first assign, create a new variable and assign first equals to temp. Whether temp is not equals to null, no. Temp contains some data and some link. So it is not equal to, so what you display the percentage d of temp information, that is 20. Then what you do? Then for increment, no? So for increment, what you do? Temp of link is changed. Now the new temp will be as shown in the diagram, this. Now what is temp of link? This temp of information 45, display it. Then again increment. How do you increment? Again assign temp into temp of link in this code. See, in this code, if you follow the code step by step, you find it easy, right? Right, even last class I just explained, still want to make sure that you understand. So this is the way how you display the list in a program. See, program to create list and display the content of the list. So here is a program, the same program what you have studied. So instead of going for the big cases, you can go with this case. I'll forward this material today itself. Then third is a deleting a node from the front end. First, if the linked list is empty, is simply written. That is, it will return the value saying that it is empty. If it is existing, you have to delete from the front. This 50 has to be deleted. Again, by using temp only, we'll do it. So I suggest you follow the diagram. You will find it easy. Consider the list with 5 nodes, where the variable first contains the address of the first node of the list. See what you have to do. Again, I'll create a temp variable and assign it to the first node. I'll create a temp and assign it to the first node. Right? Same first to temp. I make first node, I make a duplicate copy simply. Now, what is temp? This is temp. Temp is the address. So in much simpler language, see, if I write 1000, all of you see carefully, 1000, this is also 1000. What is 1000? 1000 is address of, few people asked yesterday, 1000 is the address of this node, right? 2000 is the address of this node. So what this information consists of inside, it consists of 2000. Now you are able to understand. Now this contains 3000. So where is 3000? House number 3000? It is here. Where is house number 2000? It is here. So this is a always a link, no? This contains the address, no? So the first node contains the address of another node. What is the address of another? 2000. 2000 is over here. Whereas the address of first node is 1000. 1000. So this temp contains 1000. This first contains the 1000. Now you are able to understand. So I created a first equals to temp. So this becomes 1000. Now I assign temp of link. What is temp of link? Temp of link is 2000, no? Temp of link is equal to temp. New temp. New temp will be 2000. Then that time, what, where it will come? It will come over here. Its information is 20. Its link is 3000. Similarly, again, I'll repeat, temp of link equals to new temp. So 3000 will assign to temp. So it is same as if like go on increment and change the address of it. So those who have a confusion, still see this first or a temp contains the address of the first node. Whereas you don't have a, so this contains address 1000, house number 100, it is over here. Right? So this is the first node. It contains the address of another node. Address of another is 2000. As such, now let us see. See here. Temp first. So update the pointer temp of link. I got updated. See in the second session, it updated over here. Temp of link equal to temps. It got updated. Temp now comes over here. So ultimately, what we have to do? Here the object is. So we are going to delete a node from the front. Okay, delete a node. So assign temp. So I need to delete this. So you increment to 20, make a temp of link to the next link. Then the link will forward over here. This becomes the temp. You free first. You when you free first, see this is the why do you use both temp and first? If you free simply temp, so temp is a temporary variable that is being used to represent individual node at different time. So at this first iteration, I'll make this as a temp. Next iteration, this will be temp. Third iteration, this will be while searching. Now since I have to delete the first node, temp I'll increment. And how do you increment the temp? This question is very important. By using temp of link, I'll reassign. What is temp of link will be assigned to temp. First doubts what we have is, what does the temp stores? Temp stores the value as if like the first. Temp stores the value as if like the first. What does the first contains? First contains the address of the first node. Address of the first node. Okay. First contains the address of first node. Second node. Third node, 3000. 4000. Now, what does this contains? This contains the address of the next node. What is the address of 45? 3000. Internally, it contains 3000. What does this 50 consist of? 50 contains, the first node contains the address of the next node. Next node address is 2000. 2000 is over here. Whereas, for the first, where it is indicating, it holds only the address. It holds only the address. Same address is copying. It doesn't have a address. So, value of first is the address. If you understand this logic, you find it easy. Or else, it is quite difficult to understand the logic of the concept. So, you have to update, then free. So, it is deleted. Diagrammatically, if you follow, you find it easy. So, and then always at the end, you have to return the temp. When the first node is deleted, node temp will become the first node. Node will become the first node. So, return temp as the stating that first node will be the temp. So, this is a code. So, see, code is easy. So, all of you, what I suggest is, so, if you remember diagrammatically, it is easy for you to understand, or else you find it difficult. Okay. So, see functions to delete. So, insert a node at the rear end. So, how do you insert? So, see diagrammatically, how do you insert at the rear end? So, you have to insert C, struct, create a node using malloc function with the help of malloc, right? Then insert the item, say 60 using the following statement. How do you insert? See, initially, you have to initialize new variable called temp. So, it is empty. Temp is should be allocated at the end where we have a null character, 60 with null. We have to insert new value. This is a new value with a null character. But already in the linked list, we have 10/0. So you have to link it. How do you link it? See, first verify if first is equal to null, return temp as it is. You know this. All right. So the code for this is to create a node is malloc. Code for this is, how do you create temp of information? You copy 60 to temp of information. You copy null to temp of link because it is a last node. All of it, right? Understand. Since it is a last node that is to be inserted logically, 60 to the temp of information, 60 to the temp of information, /0 to the temp of link. So this is being copied. Right? Then what do you do? See this diagram. So first we'll take one more variable called current. So we do assign, instead of temp, we'll take one more variable, current. So we'll assign first equals to current. Okay. So how do you do with this? Current of link equals to current. Okay. This is the first step. So first we need to, next we need to obtain the address of the last node. This is possible by repeatedly updating the current. Same as if like temp, what do you update? Temp equals to temp of link. No, we'll use current of link within the loop, while loop. So whether current of link, temp of link not equals to null, you update. You go further by using current, because temp you have used at the last. Okay. See the diagram. The dotted lines in the figure shows the updated address. You go on updating. Whether current equals to null, no. Whether current equals to null, no. Update. Current is not equal to null, update to the next address. Now you come over here. Is equal to null? Yes, it is null. Once the current points to the last node, we can easily, when it reaches null node, so what you have to do? You have to update, right? We have to insert the address stored in the variable temp at the end of the list. So that is, you insert temp equals to current link. So this is being done. So when you do this, you can see here. So when you do this, so fourth iterations, so this will affect here like this. Temp, no? What is the value of temp? Temp will be the current link. So because current it has some, so it has been linked now. So again, as usual, you have to return first. Right, understand, in case of inserting the node at the last node, you have to use two variables. One is temp, one is current. Temp is to create a new node and insert item into it, null into it, because this is the last node. Then what do you do? This null has to be emptied. No, this null has to be emptied. Is it or not? This link has to be filled with the address of 80. So how do you do that? Is you go on updating whether current equals to null, no. Whether current equals to null. Whether current equals to null, no. When it reaches null, current equals to null, yes, it is null. That time you update what first equals to. See, this has happened. You go on updating. Current link not equals to null. Not equals to null. When it reaches null, right? You go on updating. See, you go on updating, you go on updating, you go on updating. When each is null, it stops. That time what you do? You copy the current of link. You copy, sorry, current of link with temp. That is, temp is the new address. No, it has been copied over here. Simple concept. See, this contains the address, one address. Now this address will be copied in null. So when it reaches null, temp will be copied to the current line. Once the current points to the last node, see, when the here it lasts in last node, we can easily insert the whose address is stored in the variable, that is the new address is copied. This temp contains the address, no? So this will be copied at the current link. See, basically the final step he has shown you. Step number first, here it has linked temp. Now, see what happens is this address is copied over here. Then you have to return temp. So let us go to the code. So temp, see here, as I stated, we will take two variables. One is for temp, one is to move further. Then we simply copied the value of temp information. Then temp of link will be null, since this will be last node. Here some two variables operations are there. Next. While. So we'll assign first is not equal to temp, it is into current. Whether the current of link not equals to null. So you go on updating. You go on updating. Right? When it reaches null, what you have to do, final step, you have to copy it. Is it or not? When it reaches, when you come out of this loop, when current of link equals to null, current of link will reach at the last node. That time what you'll do? You will copy the current of link with the address of temp. Hopefully able to understand. I don't know how many people are able to understand the concept, because online I find it difficult with these concepts to make sure you are following it or not. So what we'll do, see, we go on updating this current. Current initially it will focus over here, no? Then it will focus on over here. It is not null. It is focus on here, not null. Now focus on null. 10 is null, no? When it reaches null, it comes out of the loop. Once it comes out of the loop, the memory is over here. So I'll update temp into here. And I'll make the one last node being attached to the at the end. So let us stop today. So let us plan for something else to make sure that you understand the concept. So I need any kind of a chat today. Those who have, whether have followed it or not, just a frank chat. Not at least bit. Thank you, Girish. I need an answer from all the students. I expect, because see, as I said, this is one of the tricky part of the data structures. So many people get discouraged when you go to the concepts of linked list. This is my personal opinion from the computer science department. And especially when you don't have a background, you find it really difficult. It is not difficult. You take it very simple manner, logically. As you are into a mechanical civil, you have a better, you know, representation in your mind. So you just focus on the diagram. What is being happening? Why do you use tempo? Why do you use current? Right? Why, without using tempo, is it not possible? Why do you use always a temporary? Yeah, you can definitely, you can use other name rather than a current. Definitely, it is not mandatory. You should use as it is, Ashwin. You can use it, no issues. So it is simply, see, it is same as if like when you swap two variables. So there are two ways. So use a temporary variable, right? So for that sake, we are simply swapping it by using single temporary variable. Sometimes we have two operations. See, why I have used two temp, even current is also temporary variable only. So this temp is to point to the newly created node, because we are creating a new node and we are seeing at the last node. So last node has a speciality that it has got a null. Whereas your question for the first node, when we have inserted the node at the first node, we have not used any current variable. Why? Because the operations is very simple. Let us see here. So that is inserting at the first. See, we are just updating instead of this to the first node, because we are not validating. We are not validating over here. Let us see here what is being happen. You create a node, simply create a node temp. You copy the information to the temp of this. You copy the link, that is, this address has to be changed over to this address. That's it. So there was no issue. The address of this has to be copied over here. So this was the final case. So in that case, one temporary variable was enough. So this itself was temp as taken, right? The temp created, we copied 50 and this link was empty, no? So to this link, what you should contain, we just update. See, function to insert at the front of the list, node temp, obtain the node from the variable list, insert an item to the new node, insert new node at the front of the list. That is temp of the link, it should contain as a address first. One more thing, so those who are eager, see in the diagrammatically what earlier, this is earlier, this was 50 inserted. First diagram is this. What happens? What does the first contains? First contains house number 1000, right? Right? This is house number 1000. So address 1000 consists of item 20 and the variable is 2000. Address of 45 is 2000. Address of 45 is this 3000. Similarly, we go on, this contains 4000, house number 4000. So 4000 is over here. Go to house number 4000, go to house number 3000, go to house number 2000, as such. Now coming over here, all right, go to the house number 1000, sorry, 2000. So our previous, sorry, here there was a mistake. Okay, it was 1000. Now you understand. Now see here, this was the previously done. Now what we have to do is we have to just update this. Instead of this 1000, I make this as a first. This should contain 1000. and this should contain 2000. We are gone upgrading it. This you bring it over here. This you bring out over here. That's it. Right? So I request you to give the attendance in the chat session. Those have not given it. So let me again give the confidence on this linked list. Let us see what else I can do for you. For examination point of view, how do you analyze and write a program, and what are the expected questions for you? Okay. See, if I initialize first, then you go to the temp. Temp is created. Once it, you insert 50 to the temp, then after item 50 is inserted, what you have to do, you are copying the first link. That's it. You make first as temp of link. When you make temp first as temp of link is, so it will come over here. See, this will happen. First will become hold the temp of link. Then you return the temp. So request you to the attendance on the chat session. So okay, let us see. Yes, we have a concept of inserting a node in middle of as of that array. So we have that. Ishant, we can insert in between. Okay, this I'll plan for it. How we could explain it on the by writing it. Let us see. This we have this concept. Okay, thank you. So those who have not given the attendance, give the attendance on the chat session. So let us try to resolve the concepts. Those who have given it attendance can leave the sessions as of now.